Hey Tom, how you doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Not bad, not bad.
Sweet.
So let's talk about how the Lightboard works. You want to talk about how the Lightboard works?
I do. I want to learn.
All right, but before I do that, I want to ask you a personal question.
Sure.
You ready? Have you ever been frustrated?
Yes.
Well, I think it's fair to say that we've all been frustrated from time to time. It's not good if you get frustrated. It's not good if I get frustrated. But if the total internal reflection of light gets frustrated, that's a good thing. You know why?
Oh.
Because that's what allows the light board to do its thing.
Right.
You know what's... So they can't see this. They can't see this. But this is actually a piece of glass, and there's light shooting into the side of this glass.
Right.
And it stays inside the glass. You know why?
No.
The laws of physics say it has to.
Okay.
Because there's something called, I don't really feel like explaining this, but if I did, I'd say there's medium one and there's medium two, and the index of refraction of this one is N1 and the index of refraction of this one is N2. And if you have light traveling inside the glass like this, it, because of the laws of physics, this is called total internal reflection, because the glass stays inside, or the light stays inside the glass.
Right.
But if you do something like this, if you write on it, if you write with a marker, this kind of a marker, on the glass, what you're doing is the index of refraction of this, the goop that comes out of this marker, is very similar to the glass itself. So you're effectively changing the surface, and then you're changing the angle that this hits here.
You're changing
the angle.
Right.
Let's just say that. And what that does is it frustrates the total internal reflection.
Right.
And then the light ends up jumping out of the glass at the point where the marker touched the glass.
Ah.
So it will jump out of the glass here if I touch it here. It'll jump out of the glass here if I touch it here. Go touch it over there somewhere.
Sure.
So you have made the total internal reflection of light frustrated.
There and there. Great.
And it's not good if you're frustrated. It's not good if I'm frustrated. But it's good if the green marker is frustrating the total internal reflection of the glass.
Right, which will in turn allow students to not be frustrated because they can learn from these videos.
Yeah.
Sweet.
All right. Well, that's all I have to say about that.
Me too.
Okay. Should we get out of here?
Yeah.
One, two, three.